Now we will discuss about the atomic number, number of protons, neutrons and electrons. Here we have given with particles A to I.